Off-grid solutions provide clean energy anywhere. And storage has been driving off-grid solutions, and off-grid solutions have been driving the development of cost-effective storage for renewable integration. But what has been driving off-grid solutions to the stage that we are in? It's mainly saving costs. Saving costs by saving diesel fuel, fossil fuel. So what we can do with renewables is substitute fuel consumption by renewables and by clean energy. And that can happen in different ways, starting with very simple photovoltaic integration. We can add a small share of photovoltaics to nearly every single diesel genset in the world, just adding, substituting fuel, saving a little bit of costs. If we want to be more successful in cost savings, we need to increase technology, we need to increase our efforts, and can maybe come up to 15% of fuel savings by adding intelligent control. Control means we allow the diesel to run at optimum speed. We reduce the PV whenever the grid might become unstable. And this is the task of our fuel safe solution. We now use our hybrid controller to control the integration of renewables in the grid and add renewables to diesel and save up to 15%. If we want to save more, that's the easiest thing to do. We need a battery. A battery allows us to shift energy from the PV generation hours at lunchtime to the evening hours, maybe even at nighttime, and to smoothen the diesel operation. Diesel is running at constant speed, constant power, and saving a lot of fuel by battery and renewables. And whoever experienced a hybrid system like that is wondering why we don't switch off the diesel. This is what we can do now. We can save more than half of the diesel consumption of an island power supply by adding a battery that is grid forming, that is substituting the diesel completely, that is allowing to run independently from fossil fuel, independently from a diesel genset with a battery inverter that is grid forming, that is setting up a grid that is controlling active and reactive power. We can save maximum amount of diesel, we say up to 100%, but at a minimum of 60%. Switching off the diesel means clean energy, means quiet operation, and it means optimized fuel savings.